And the winner of the Gold Award goes to Anna Fiorentini, Performing Arts School.